Hi guys. สวัสดีค่ะ. Welcome back to Learn Thai One Day One Sentence. For you who might be new to my channel, my name is Niu and I am Thai. My channel is aimed to share how a Thai like me speak my language. As I promised yesterday, today we are going to talk about telling time in Thai. In this episode, that will be quite a few of new words that you have to remember. So first, I would suggest you to just listen to what I said and repeat with me. And then you can go back to always check the description that I will give you how to pronounce it. Alright, let's go. The first type of telling time in Thai that I would like to talk about today is informal way. You might heard it from the news or read it from a newspaper. So the way we say it is similar to like army English way. For example, 1 a.m. you might say 1 o'clock, or 11 p.m. you might say 23 o'clock. I'm not sure if you really say it in reality, but I will tell you anyway that we also have similar system like that. O'clock in this case is nalika. Nalika. Na, middle tone. Li, high tone. Ga, middle tone as well. Nalika. So if it's 1 a.m., 1 nalika. If any of you is new about numbers, I also talk about numbers before in previous videos. So please go back and learn about numbers. I will just go through those numbers quickly now. If it's 11 p.m., then 23 o'clock, which is 23 nalika. So you just put nalika at the end of the number of time that you want to tell. For examples, 10 a.m. 10 a.m. 10 nalika. 10 nalika. 2 p.m. 2 p.m. 14 o'clock, which is 14 nalika. 14 nalika. Okay, so we finish all the formal ways. Now we move to practical way that we talk to friend, or you would hear about this more, and this will be a lot more confusing. Ready? All right, we use different word for o'clock now, and we divided the time according to each time of the day as well. Let's start from 6 a.m. until before noon. This is actually still morning. Morning in Thai is chao. Chao, high tone. And o'clock for this time is not nalika anymore. It is mong. It's actually similar to chua mong, just like cut off, only mong. So if it's 6 a.m. and it's still in the morning, you say hok mong chao. Hok is six. 6 โมงเช้า 7 a.m. 7 โมงเช้า Keep going until 11 a.m. 8 a.m. 8 โมงเช้า 9 a.m. 9 โมงเช้า 10 a.m. 10 โมงเช้า 11 a.m. 11 โมงเช้า Now 12 p.m. is lunch time, which is เที่ยงTiang. So if it's a quarter past 12, then you would say Tiang 15 nati. Nati is minutes. Tiang 15 nati. Or if it's past half, half is krung. Krung. That's half, which is 30 minutes. So if you go half past 12, it is tiang krung. Tiang krung. Okay, next is in the afternoon. So after 12 p.m. until before 4 p.m. So that's still afternoon. Afternoon in Thai is bai.By low tone. So if it's 1 p.m. it is by mong. บ่ายโมง you don't have to say 1 just say บ่ายโมง and then 2 p.m. บ่าย2โมงบ่าย2โมง In this case you can notice that it's actually different from the morning time In the morning you put number and then โมงเช้า But for the afternoon you say บ่าย and then the number and then โมง at the end So again 2 p.m. บ่าย2โมง 3 p.m.บ่ายสามโมง okay and the way that you say minutes is always the same if it's 1:30 p.m. บ่ายโมงสามสิบนาที if it's 2:40 p.m. บ่ายสองโมงสี่สิบนาที two is 2 and 40 is 40Okay, all right, move next to the time from 4 p.m. until 6 p.m. During this time, it's actually evening now, and evening is yen, yen middle tone. All right, 4 p.m., 4 โมงเย็น, 4 โมงเย็น, 5 p.m., 5 โมงเย็นAnd the last one, 6 p.m. 6 โมงเย็น You can see that when we talk about 6 โมงเช้า We also say โมง and เช้า Put the number first It's now the same as when it is in the evening 6 โมงเย็น for 6 p.m. 6 โมงเช้า for 6 a.m.Okay, now we are 6 p.m. until before midnight. It is actually nighttime already, so we also use another word. But it will be more confusing because now 7 p.m., we don't call it 7 p.m. We start call it number 1. And 8 will be number 2. 9 p.m. will be number 3. 10 p.m. will be number 4.11 p.m. will be number 5. Okay, and what we are going to tell the difference that to be night time, we put tum, tum, falling tone. If you really say tum just by itself, it would mean throw away. But when you put it with numbers and telling time, it would tell you that this is night time. All right, if it is 7 p.m., it is 1 tum.8 p.m. 2 ทุ่ม 9 p.m. 3 ทุ่ม 10 p.m. 4 ทุ่ม 11 p.m. 5 ทุ่ม Okay, now we are midnight. Midnight, 12 a.m. 12, it's still เที่ยง but now because it's night time, then we say เที่ยงคืนเที่ยงคืนเที่ยงคืนคืน is actually part of the word กลางคืน to tell that this is night time so 12 p.m. เที่ยงคืน alright last part we now from 1 a.m. until 6 a.m. or before that which is 5 a.m. during this timeNow we back to call normal number. So 1 a.m. is still number 1, 2 a.m. still number 2. What we put to make it to be 1 a.m. is you say tee. Tee. It's actually quite similar to tea, but a little bit different. Tee. You have to put your tongue in front of your, in between your teeth. Tee. So say tee.ตี middle tone 1 a.m. ตี1 2 a.m. ตี2 3 a.m. ตี3 4 a.m. ตี4 5 a.m. ตี5 and 6 a.m. 6 โมงเช้า remember that at the start. Now we are over all the clock. All right, let's go together all the whole time one more time. Start from 6 a.m. 6 a.m. 6 โมงเช้า 7 a.m. 7 โมงเช้า 8 a.m. 8 โมงเช้า 9 a.m. 9 โมงเช้า 10 a.m. 10 โมงเช้า 11 a.m. 11 โมงเช้า and 12 p.m. เที่ยง 1 p.m. บ่ายโมง don't have to say number 1 just say บ่ายโมง 2 p.m. บ่าย2โมง 3 p.m. บ่าย3โมง okay and then 4 p.m. 4 โมงเย็น 5 p.m. 5 โมงเย็น 6 p.m. 6โมงเย็น now 7 p.m. start a new system 7 p.m. 1ทุ่ม 8 p.m. 2ทุ่ม 9 p.m. 3ทุ่ม 10 p.m. 4ทุ่ม 11 p.m. 5ทุ่ม midnight เที่ยงคืนเที่ยงคืน okay and now 1 a.m. 1 a.m. ตีหนึ่ง 2 a.m. ตีสอง 3 a.m. ตีสาม 4 a.m. ตีสี่ 5 a.m. ตีห้า and now 6 โมงเช้า again for 6 a.m. Alright guys, thank you for watching. That's a lot for you to remember today. So please keep practicing and you can always go back to my video and keep listening. Don't have to rush yourself and if you have any questions, I'm here to answer it. So feel free to leave any comments. And don't forget to like and share this video as well if you like it and think that it would be useful for your friend. Let's share for them to be able to see it too. For today, thank you for watching and I'll see you again soon. สวัสดีค่ะ. Don't forget to keep practicing.